Sioux Falls police are investigating a deadly crash north of town. Authorities say they were called to the scene just before 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon. When officers arrived, they found a pickup overturned in the middle of a field. One man was found inside and was pronounced dead at the scene.